Hey there, it's Richard Brandt, Monos Historian, and you're watching Stream It Now. Noelle made some headlines when it came out for being the first movie that was released simultaneously in theaters, on cable, and online. But it deserves to be remembered for more than just being some kind of strange film history footnote. This tale of several New Yorkers who are not having the most wonderful time of year. It has a great cast featuring Alan Arkin, Susan Sarandon, Paul Walker, and Penelope Cruz under the able direction of Chazz Palmintieri. See it on Hulu before it leaves on the 14th.